New video obtained by News 4 shows the shocking theft of $22,000 worth of jewelry from a park minivan in Brooklyn while the owner was praying inside a synagogue. Police say one man broke a rear window, reached inside, just grabbed a laptop and a bag filled with the jewelry. They say another man kept watch, even going inside the synagogue to check on the owner. Police released these surveillance images of the men they're looking for. This happened Thursday evening on Rodney Street.